Through way to the middle, here's Carlton Palmer. Wouldn't come down for him, it's Messi, but it's wide. Neatly done by Sinton. Oh, and a complete miss kick by Watson. Having plenty of chances at the start here Wednesday. The finishing has been poor. In that case, not existed. But Watson, after a very good play by Andy Sinton. I don't know where his eyes were looking, but his foot made no contact with the ball. Bart Williams. A lot of space here for Gordon Watson. A good pass, but he shouldn't have been allowed all that space. Doesn't take advantage, it was a poor cross. Right, Sinton. Gets it across, and Watson, and Carlton Palmer. They really should have been about three up now, Sheffield Wednesday. Andy Sinton causing all sorts of problems. And it came off the post. Nielsen, no foul, says the referee. Sinton waits. Can turn on it now. And loses out to Watson. And another chance for Sheffield Wednesday, one of so many. Goes away. The referee said that was not a foul. Now he looks up. Just got a deflection. Beautifully taken by Bart Williams. Good tackle. Robbie Elliott. He's done well since he came into the side. I suppose he couldn't have done well before, but you get my meaning. This is promising for Cole. Free kick against Pearce. Caught his man when he was running in on goal. There was an angle to go in, but it was a blatant challenge after he got away. Now, how will the referee view that? Name first, check of the time. Now the number. Finally the card, which is red. Beardsley got a deflection. Cole scores! And I think that's only his second shot in the match.